Round number 9 of the 2018 Racetech Pro Nationals. The next in the series presented by RacetechGaming.com. My name is Ethan. Underway as the gate goes down, and it actually is a huge hole shot for Jack Haley. Looks like he got a great jump out of the inside to lead them into the first turn. And Haley on the 57 will in fact pick up that MXSEMF.com hole shot award. Makes a small mistake out of the inside of the corner. Here comes Ryan, shoot down the inside. He's going to throw it in and make contact with Gebhardt. Put him up and over the berm.
I love it.